Hello everybody, this is Panther836228. Today we're playing NHL09. Like my videos and subscribe to my channel.
You're up against the defensive club that loves to take the body. And I'll tell you why that's hard. You're always looking over your shoulder, wondering if you're about to get hit.
Where are you? Wow. Oh. Or does he? Yes, that was my sister yelling for no apparent reason.
Chris, you just messed
it
up.
I'm not a basketball mom, calm down.
You just messed up your thing.
It's turned over in the neutral zone.
just got crushed. Go, Sneed, go!
San Jose in control now. Into the corner he goes. He gets stapled. Here's Patrick Kane, who's already got a couple of shots on him. Here's Patrick Kane.
Just so you know, my mom was filming most of that, so.
See,
I'm
filming.
Now it's time for some crappy filming by Panther 8362. I saved the puck. He shoots it. I saved the puck again. He saves the puck. I made a great save. He intercepts it. And I saved the puck. What a twist. And it's saved by Miller.
We're ready for the face-off. Face-off goes to San Jose.
Yeah, she does freeze the puck. Not literally, though.
Ottawa is one tough opponent. They got solid players right down through their bench, and they play smart. That's why you can't make mistakes against this team. They've got just too much talent. Face off one by Arthur. Fired it on the right!
I almost score. He intercept the puck. Oh.
Taken by San Jose.
Oh.
Pass for two points. Now it just cleared. Here's Brent Seabrook. Takes a shot. Great save, Miller. Close up. And out he comes. A one-on-one.
I got the puck. Oh. Scores!